It is an important public resource to have shared, and a lot of times databases at this scale are created by companies, so your Googles, your Facebooks, your Amazons, and they're using it to monetize, so as such it's not as open to everybody to use. At the same time, we are engaged in a lot of conversations about privacy and the use of one's personal data. The types of videos that are going to be in this database are from your personal point of view, your personal life and what's going on, and we feel it's really important to protect those data, and as such, it's really important to have it as a publicly facing, completely transparent enterprise that you wouldn't have if it were done by a company.